Other internet sites that aren't developed specifically for education can also be very useful, especially when helping to motivate students to listen outside the classroom. Internet sites such as YouTube provide lots of popular culture presented in audio and often video format as well. There is a wealth of material that's there to motivate.